This is a painted flutemouth fish, also known as a trumpet fish. It's usually 15 to 31 inches long, including that long snout. This fish is sneaky. It sometimes swims in an upright position to look like a coral branch or floating twig. This lets it ambush smaller fish it wants to eat. I think we can all agree that's one weird animal.